E um look at this triangle, and we have a straight line that meets the sides of this triangle in three points, A1, B1, and C1. In this theorem, when I say side, I can say I will use the word sideline. Sideline means not just side is the segment, okay? And sideline means the entire line, okay? Because here one of the points will be on the extension. Одна из точек будет на продолжении. Мы не можем говорить, что это сторона, это совсем правильно. Что точка на стороне, точка будет на продолжении стороны. Sideline. Okay, so the theorem goes, if A1, B1, C1 are collinear means, in Russian we say collinear, and the meaning of katam?
Помните, самое первое, то, что мы сейчас делаем.
we made it through wood. This was было попроще. Here it was easier, because we had this triangle. Here I don't have this triangle that I need, but we will create this triangle. It's a very important thing. So, the first ratio, let it be not this one, but let's start from here. CB1 divided by B1 from the point B1. So, I want to write the ratio CB1 to B1A in terms of average. Besides, which is
B1C to
BA1 to CA1 using one of these triangles and the third. So, which of these two triangles can be used for this ratio? Какой из этих двух треугольников, использованных здесь, можно было бы использовать, в принципе, для этого отношения? Какой из них подошел? Этот или этот? Верхний или нижний? Ты кто, по-моему,
по-моему?
Давайте вспомним. Let's remember. How do we form this ratio from the areas? So we need two triangles with the same side. Yes. Then we join their vertices, and we take the point where the side. Side line meets this side, this line, P, or M, M, I think it was M. And then this ratio is equal to the ratio of the areas. Okay? So here we have, instead of this segment and the point, we have BC and A1. Yes? So A1 is the dividing point. So the common base of the triangle, the common side of the triangle, must go through the point M, here, through the point A1. So two triangles must have a common side on this green line. Вот их будет любой, должна быть общая сторона. А вершины будут уже B и C, тогда мы получим отношения. Да?
Yes.
So which of the triangles of these two is good for us? Какой из двух треугольников красных нам подойдет для того отношения? Yes, the top. Because it has a side, P1, C1, on the green line, and the vertex at C. Okay? So the second triangle must have the same side, but vertex at B. Let's take it. Let's try it here. BC1, B1. BC1, B1, yes. And divided by
BC2.
If I B
C.
No, no. Divide this one.
BC.
B1. B1 here. B1, C1, C, right? So now the third ratio. It is just a little bit more tricky, but not very. Because C1 is on the extension, only on the system. Потому что C1 на продолжение делят внешним образом, поэтому тут нужно чуть-чуть напрячься. So we take AC1 to C1B. And we have triangles. What are the so we have three triangles here. Four, but actually there are three. So what are the triangles for ratio? One by one. Okay.
A, B1, C1, and B, C1, B1.
Yes. B, C1, B1. Is this clear?
Yes. Yes.
So now we can substitute it. Подставим вместо отношений. И что у нас будет получаться? Let us, for shortness, let us denote this triangle, by one letter notation, right? So this will be alpha, this is for A, B1, C1, gamma, for B1, C1, and this one it will be B. So this is B1, C, C1, this is gamma, 2, A, B1, C1, alpha. This is A, B1, C1, alpha, 2,
gamma.
And this is
beta to gamma.
So I can write it right here. A, C1, A, C1. So this is alpha, beta. Then B, A1, this is beta to gamma. And the third one is gamma to alpha. Everything works out. Alpha cancels, beta cancels, gamma cancels, one. Take your middle eye spare.